Wipe your cartridge timesheet in the Options menu. This sets all your track times to the default DKR track times. Save this default timesheet to your controller pack. Then, unlock TT.
You've beaten all my times. Now you can pick me.
Load the default timesheet from your controller pack. And then go ahead and play default time trials Ghostless.